In this video, you will learn how to change the Revolution slider images and text. Some of our team demos come with the Big Hero slider that is made with Revolution slider. Is it the case with the Apex team demo here? So we're gonna replace that background image and the headings. Revolution slider is very powerful and has a lot of options. But here in this video, I'm gonna show you only the basic to get started. First thing you will do is click Slider Revolution. Roll over the banner you want to edit and click the little pen. And to change the background color, simply choose another color with the color picker. Then if you want to change that picture, by example, just double click on it and choose another image. Now you see here that my image is not correct, so just click that little reset button here. Okay, way better. So I'm gonna change the color background again. So to edit the text, just double click on the text and here you can change it. I'm gonna reset the dimension again. Alright, now I'm gonna change the link on that button. So select that button and go to the action tab and you can put any links. Alright, I'm gonna set a full content background, so I'm gonna delete that layer image and I'm gonna choose the main background image in my media library. So I select my background. Alright, so the last thing you need to do is to use these settings here. Go to the source settings and select no repeat and make sure that the background fit is set to cover. I'm gonna save my change and preview it. You can change also the responsive behavior of the slider. Okay, very simple. Just click the little icon of the responsive device and you can change all the position and dimension of every layers regarding the device you are editing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.